thing. I used to call him Dr. G. Does it? Now I call him Thunderpants. Every time he brings the thunder.
He does. Is that good?
He's my favorite. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Grohl. This acoustic thing without the other guys. It doesn't happen too often. I'm pretty fucking stoked that it happens every once in a while. That's kind of cool. But it's easy when you play with your band and stuff. You know what you're gonna play because you know your songs and you know. But whenever we do this, I never know what I'm gonna do. We did one of those tsunami aid benefit here last time. I don't know how many people were there. All this stuff right out of my ass that I had no idea what I was going to play, and then that morning I decided to play some stuff. So it's kind of fun to do stuff that you wouldn't normally do. So I'm going to play something that I wrote on the road a couple months ago. Skin and Bones. How the fuck do you know that song? Bootlegger.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I can't get away with anything. This one's for you. Song's about going on tour and getting super duper skinny while you're out on the road. Because some bands, I guess like Meat Loaf or maybe the D, they don't get skinny. Well, I do, I kind of do. Stress, man. It's stress. And the cigs, too.
No.
I gave up the cigs.
Watch me spin. Skin and bones. Skin and bones, don't you know? Skin and bones. Skin and bones, don't you know? I'm just skin and bones. Tell my mom. fine, doing it fine. Skin and bones, skin and bones, skin and bones, don't you know? Skin and bones, skin and bones, skin and bones, don't you know? Skin and bones, skin and bones, skin and bones, don't you know? I'm just skin and bones. 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 I'm just skin and bones.